Now in Munford, a teenager is recovering from a shooting near Munford High School. Officials say the teenager was shot in the leg around 8:30 this morning. Police took several students to the department for questioning, and there's no word yet on how the child is doing at this hour, but we're still working to learn what led to the shooting and if any arrests have been made.